Well, the weather front did move through the area, but we managed to get some airtime. We took off with a 26 knot wind, and after getting airborne knowing that there was a small window of opportunity, we set off down the coast. The engine temperature ran a bit abnormal, so we decided to investigate.